Hello everyone, today I make macaroni pork spare ribs soup. Water and vegetable oil.Strong boiling water. Stirring after 5 minutes. Keep boiling around 15 to 20 minutes until it's soft enough. Try to see it's soft enough.Run through cold water and drain it. Pork spare ribs. Remove fat. Cut in pieces. Wash with cold water.Strong boiling water. Meat. When it starts strong boiling,Keep boiling in 2 minutes. Wash with cold water until the water is clear.Strong boiling water. were the two strong boil, lower the heat. Keep boiling around 40 minutes. Need to remove some oil bubble to keep the soup clear and not too oily. Until the meat soft enough, turn off the heat. Start seasoning. Salt, that size of spoon, 4 of them. Chicken powder, 1 tablespoon. Some MSG. Sugar, that size of spoon, 3 spoon. Taste and see it's okay for you. Need some more salt. This kind of soup you can eat with noodles, vermicelli, pasta, rice noodles, wonton, and Vietnamese bún. Now ready to serve. Green onion. Pork spare ribs soup. Yummy, yummy. Thank you for watching my videos. Have a nice day. Bye bye.